Welcome to today's edition of Public Health Minute with Bill Latimer.
The prevalence of adult daily smokers in the U.S. is below 15%, but in rural, low-income areas of the Midwest, the prevalence is around 37%. Dr. Megan Roberts, postdoctoral researcher at The Ohio State University, studies tobacco use. Megan, tell us about your work.
I study tobacco use among vulnerable populations, such as adolescents, racial minorities, and rural communities. Although we're happy to see that the overall prevalence of cigarette use is declining in the U.S., the trend is not so promising when you break things down and look at particular vulnerable groups.
What can be done?
Tobacco control is most successful when it's tackled from a lot of different angles. This includes prevention and cessation programs tailored for vulnerable communities, paying attention to the role of new products like e-cigarettes, and supporting policies that could help protect children and teens from tobacco marketing.
Public Health Minute is sponsored by the Lehman College School of Health Sciences, Human Services, and Nursing at the City University of New York. I'm Bill Latimer.